Attention catheter patients.
Hi, me again. I'm a professional cowboy and I use catheters. Been cowboying for 25 years and there's two things I know. I don't like pain when I cath. And healthcare is a complicated business. Everybody knows that. Literally, everybody. Also, if my premiums go up and subsidies go down, I'm gonna wind up paying more. That's basic math there, fella. That's like replacing my catheter with a garden hose. I don't want that. I do not like pain when I cath. The point is, if that happens, millions of folks like me might get real angry, which is worth thinking about if you're the sort of person who really likes being popular. You get that, right? Right? You get that. Right? Right? You get that, right?